from the testimony of Jesus Christ. I was in the Spirit on the Lord's Day and heard behind me a great voice as of a trumpet saying, "Listen, I am Alpha and Omega." Does that sound like verse 8? No, it's a different Alpha and Omega. That doesn't even make sense because beginning and ending. Which one's the beginning and which one's the ending? No, he said...